All right, now I'm sure you've heard of Phantom of the Opera from 1925. Did you know that the only part of the set that is still standing today is the Opera House? Now, this fact is as of July of 2012, so this may be irrelevant if you're watching this like 20 years later, so I'll see you later, folks.